Fingers. In this activity, we are going to use oranges and paint. How your parent call the orange and cup like this. Now it's a circle. Let's dip our circle into this purple paint and make some prints. You see? Make some prints. Look at this round purple circle. Have fun making circles. Bye, friends.